march on till victory is won. Happy February, everyone. Welcome to Take 5 with GPS on this beautiful Monday morning here, the first day in our series of 28 Days of Black Excellence, highlighting the outstanding contributions and creations of those from the African-American community to our everyday lives and our creative existence. I'm delighted to be with you. Thanks to the Take 5 fam who's been with us from day one and signing in every day. Keep saying hello. That's our tradition here. Say hello to each other, and we are family here. Delighted to begin our time together. As is our case, as always the case rather, we'll begin first by just getting our bodies ready for the demands of the day. We're going to return to this at another moment in our time together, but I want to invite you just to lengthen your spine, wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers, and just see how your body's doing this morning. And then take a moment for a nice deep inhalation through your nose. Exhale that out through your mouth. One more time, in through the nose, out through the mouth, a nice sigh. This is a very important part of our process. We need our bodies to be prepared for the day. We need to give them the energy that they need to work for us. One more time, in through the nose and hold. Out with a nice sigh. Let's stretch up. Hands to the ceiling there, embrace the day. Imagine that you're looking out of your roof and you can see the sun or the clouds. Open up, give yourself a nice big hug. Release that with an exhalation. Other arm on top, release that. Couple of shoulder rolls. And let's get our voices going today before we jump into our first inspiration for February here. Nice and easy, we're gonna sing no, 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 no. Here we go, friends. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. One more. No, 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 no. In that same key now, let's just buzz our lips there. Just make sound. Just move that air. Two more. One more. Last exercise of the day. Let's do an arpeggio and let's embrace the beauty of February 1st. We're gonna sing, oh, what a beautiful day. And I encourage you to create your own gesture that evokes beauty, space, expansiveness, and grandeur. Here we go. Oh, what a beautiful day. Oh, what a beautiful day. Oh, what a beautiful day. Two more. Oh, what a beautiful day. Last one. Oh, what a beautiful day. So throughout this month of February, for the next 28 days, I want to highlight amazing people from the Black community who have, as I said, created to our everyday life. And today's a great day to begin with Garrett Augustus Morgan, a wonderful man, inventor, businessman, community leader, born in 1877, died in 1963. He was the son of sharecroppers, and as many of our African-American families at that time had a very complicated history. His family received their freedom after the death of his grandfather during the Civil War. And his family was free. Garrett was born about 12 years later, as you can see, in 1877. And that gave him the ability to pursue some opportunities. He was so ingenious that he paid a tutor to teach him how to read and to help him gain skills because he wanted to know about life. He wanted to gain knowledge. He wanted to make a difference in his community. And I dare say he was not only an inventor, he was a hero. Garrett started his first business when he was less than 30 years old. He was someone who did a repair shop, and he repaired machines. He was in the Cleveland, Ohio area, and that business turned into a tailor shop where he fixed clothes and did that for many, many years, and it was very successful. But in 1912, Garrett created his first patent, and that was when he created the safety hood. It was, as I understand it, better than anything that firefighters were using at that time. It was lighter, it was more efficient. However, as you can imagine, many companies and fire stations didn't want to buy it because a black man created it. Mm-hmm. So Garrett, in his mind, had a friend who became the inventor. He put him out in front as the inventor, and Garrett became the person who just put the hood on to demonstrate it. It still didn't take off until 1916, when there was an explosion in the underground tunnel under Lake Erie. And firefighters kept striking out and saving people. Garrett was called in, and he and his brother put the hoods on, went in, began to bring people out. When people saw how effective it was, other people put hoods on. The newspaper reported about it, and that's when the safety hood finally took off, and fire departments nationwide began to buy it. In 1923, after witnessing several horrific accidents, he created the three-position traffic signal that we know today, the red, yellow, and green, because he wanted to, again, to make a difference in his community. He also created hair care products, so many things that he did. He was also an inventor in his life because he married Mary, his wife's name. They were married for 35 years, and in 1943, in this time period, before 1943, but for 35 years, they lived together, husband and wife, in an interracial marriage. During that time, unheard of. Garrett Morgan lived until he was 86 years old, and until the day he died, he kept inventing, he kept refining, he kept making a difference in the world. So in honor of Garrett Augustus Morgan, the safety hood and the traffic signal, we're going to sing a song by another group of inventors, Motown's hottest group during their time, the Supremes, and their song, Stop in the Name of Love. That's right, we're gonna sing about stopping with the Stoplight Day. I know you know this one, friends, so let's have a little fun here. Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. Do your best Supremes impression, here we go. Baby, baby, I'm aware of where you go. Each time you leave my door, I watch you walk down the street, knowing your other love you meet. But this time, before you run to her, leaving me alone to cry, thinking, oh, haven't I been good to you? Think it over, haven't I been sweet to you?
Heart.
it over. You know, the thing about Stop in the Name of Love, it is an ultimate relationship song. It doesn't just have to be about that romantic love. Let's think it over in all the relationships that we are in, with people, with objects, with items, with belief systems. Let's stop, let's think it over, think twice to make sure everything that we're doing is about empowering community, lifting people up, celebrating and recognizing the gifts in each other. Have a beautiful Monday, everyone. We'll see you again tomorrow for day 2 of 28 Days of Black Excellence. Take care of yourselves. Bye now. Facing the wrong.